The archives from way back in 1970. The man that put together the Pink Floyd at Camberwell Art School way back in 1965. Syd Barrett, the tracks you heard were Terrapin, which incidentally was also the name of the Syd Barrett UK Appreciation Society monthly newsletter. Whether that's still going or not, I don't know. And the track before that was called Baby Lemonade. On the session, we know that Dave Gilmour was there in 1970, as was drummer Jerry Shirley. And we rather think that Rick Wright was there as well, but we're not too sure. More from Syd later,
but right now
I'm going to play some more by Syd Barrett. Going to play three tracks that were recorded in 1970. They're Gigolo Aunt, Two of a Kind, and that delicate little thing that only lasts a minute called the Effervescing Elephant. And this Sunday, it's Syd's birthday. Syd, wherever you are, happy birthday.
Beach to see the blue and the grey. Everything's all on its rosy. It's a beautiful day. Will you please keep on the track? Cause I almost want you back. But I know that you see that you're the gigolo aunt. You're the gigolo aunt. Cause I know what you are. You are the gigolo aunt. You're the gigolo aunt. soul on its rosy. It's a beautiful day.
Effervescing elephant with tiny eyes and great big trunk on whispered to the tiny ear, the ear of one inferior, the by next uni tie. Oh yeah, because the tiger would roam. The little one said, oh my goodness, I must stay at home. And every time I hear a growl, I know the tiger's on the prowl. But I'll be really safe, you know, the elephant, he told me so. Everyone was nervy, oh yeah, and the message was spread. The zebra mongoose and the dirty hippopotamus who wallowed in the mud and chewed his spicy hippo plankton food and tended to ignore the word, preferring to survey a herd of stupid water bison. Oh yeah, and all the jungle took fright and ran around for all the day and the night, but all in vain, because you see the tiger came and said, who me? You know I wouldn't hurt not one of you. I much prefer something to chew and you're all too scant. Oh yeah, he ate the elephant.
Isn't that beautiful? Effervescing Elephant, Syd Barrett. Loads of people wanted to hear Syd on the radio again. Just to name a few, Keith Dunkey, I think it is, of number 58.
No harm.
when my mind's astray. Don't you want to know, with your pretty hair, stretch out your hand, I feel in an echo for your Domino.
talk to you later.